Americans will do a lot to improve their looks, even stick needles in their face, as Erica discovered. But first, Ted tells us about a gentler method for getting healthier and looking better.
Get up, says Larry Licklider. We sit too much, and it's bad for our health.
The major problem today is inflammation. Inflammation is a consequence of low blood transport. The principal muscle pump in the body is in your hips, the abdominal circulatory pump. We're just beginning to understand how much blood this pump is moving. Marvelous.
Licklider is not a doctor, rather a scientist and now inventor, patent pending, of the Standing Step Trainer. This one-man assembly line constructs his product here in a Framingham factory space. Nothing high-tech about it, just fiberboard, springs, and glue.
The challenge is to drop your weight onto one leg and just let it go. Just drop it. And the springs catch that weight and push back, return my hip to the loading position.
The Standing Step Trainer has no formal endorsements yet.
They want to see clinical trials.
Licklider never stands still anymore.
I've learned to walk very fast with no impact, faster than I used to be able to run. I can hardly bear to watch people jogging now. What are they doing? Bang, bang, bang. What are they doing to themselves? I started this at the age of 59, and I think I had some aspirations in terms of increasing circulation. I might see a benefit myself. I do believe, though it sounds a little vain, I do believe I look 20 years younger now than I did just 2 years ago.
Other uses?
Push-ups. Nice and easy, no crunchiness in the wrist bones.
Walk your way to health and fitness, says Licklider, an idea he's confident will find its audience step by step.
Well, hopefully a standing audience.
For many, great skin is the ultimate beauty goal. So it's no surprise that people are clamoring to try the latest and greatest skincare trends. Here at the Belisante Spa in Wellesley, the Hydra Facial deep cleans and exfoliates the skin with a suction device. Jill Farragon has the treatment every 4 to 6 weeks.
I feel that you get instant results with fine lines and pore size, and it lasts a little longer than a traditional facial.
Director of Aesthetics Kara Brackman says the HydraFacial also uses LED light to soothe irritated skin.
The benefit of HydraFacial is that we're able to penetrate serums deeper into the skin, and you're getting a little bit more of an aggressive cleansing and exfoliation.
Another new treatment receiving glowing attention these days, microneedling.
A lot of the questions are, does it hurt? How red am I going to be? Can I go in public after?
According to medical esthetician Nicole Rocketenitz, microneedling is not as bad as it sounds.
The technique is causing controlled wounds into the skin so that your skin heals itself within. That's the best way to explain it.
She's talking teeny tiny pinpricks made with fine needles.
This pen has 12 needles in it that go into the skin via a piston.
In the process of repairing itself from the pinpricks, the skin stimulates extra collagen and elastin production, which can help reduce wrinkles and scarring.
We cleanse, we alcohol, we numb for about 25, 30 minutes. We cleanse again and alcohol. We want to make sure that there's no bacteria or leftover numbing agent going into the skin. We do 3 passes. We do horizontal, across, in circles. It can sometimes feel a little bit warm. You can hear it, so you can kind of feel it kind of maybe tapping into the skin, but really when you're numb, it's so relaxing, I have clients falling asleep.
The recovery process is just 24 hours, says Rocketenitz.
We recommend 3 to 6 treatments. We do them a month apart. Your skin actually gets softer, it gets firmer, and it gets thicker. Firm, soft, thick skin is young skin.
And microneedling is so hot in the beauty world that people are doing it at home with a tiny roller covered in needles. The folks at Belisante advise going to a professional instead because the roller can be harsher and cause bigger wounds in the skin than that mechanical pen. And back to the Standing Step Trainer, Larry Licklider says it makes a standing desk more effective if you have one of those. Up next, a breakthrough in the war on obesity.
So we like to say this is something you can do on a lunch break.